Alright, so we're having more fun today. We are started up some work on the house we're living in. I had this nice shed. Show you around. Anyway, enough of it. Nice shed for storage, but the problem is there's no power. So, we found the closest power. There's a plug just on the other side, and the way this house is wired, I figure this is as good as it's going to get. So I brought it down, went underground, came back up, and into the shed. And all I'm doing is it came in, back behind all that stuff, went to that plug, and then I had it come over. One comes up. And to a plug up there for the light, and then that one comes over. That makes me sick just watching. To the light switch, and then swing back around. This one comes over, another plug there, back over here, up along the wall, over to a plug there, to a plug there, to a plug there, and then we're gonna put another one right here somewhere. That's why we had to get rid of the mirror, it was in the way. So we're getting close to being wrapped up here already. Pretty quick and easy, down and dirty project. If you have any questions with electrical, let me know. There are some different tricks you can do and some things that you're supposed to do that a lot of people don't indicate. Maybe I'll do a video on that later. So anyway, hope you enjoy the mess I made. Project I'm working on.